Calls are growing louder for Pennsylvania Congressman Pat Meehan to resign amid sexual harassment allegations. Today, protesters gathered outside his office in Springfield. Congressman Meehan is accused of making unwanted advances on a young staff member he described as a soulmate. The congressman paid her with tax dollars to settle her complaint, but he has termed it a severance payment. Congressman Meehan says he still plans to run for re-election.